close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah.
Hello guys, I'm Palak and welcome back to my channel. First things first, here's wishing all of you a very, very happy new year. I hope this year brings a lot of happiness and success into your lives. Also, may you get the best of 2019 and please wish the same for me as well. So yes, as this new year begins, this is my first video for this year, and this video is all about transforming your old t-shirts into something very trendy and classy. So for all those women out there who do believe in using their old t-shirts instead of just throwing it away or giving it to somebody, then this video is perfect and just for you. I have used three t-shirts of mine and transformed them, and these t-shirts will be easily available in any girl's wardrobe, so I've made sure that I've used simple t-shirts and simple colors. So yes, if you like this video, don't forget to give it a big fat thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, guys. It will mean a lot to me. So yes, without any further ado, let's begin.
For my first DIY, I need a simple black top, a pair of scissors, fabric glue and some laces. You can get these laces from shops that sell sari accessories. I got mine from a shop like this. First, I will cut a V-shaped pattern at the back of my top. My V-cut is of about 13 inches from the top. अब हम अपने टॉप पर उल्टी साइड की तरफ से लेस लगाएंगे ताकि आसानी से लेस लग जाए. I will stick the lace on both the sides of the pattern with fabric glue. Let it dry for some time and then bring your top inside out. अब मैं वही सेम लेस लेकर अपने टॉप पर फ्रंट साइड में नीचे की ओर फिर से लेस लगाऊंगी टू गिव इट अ फ्रिल इफेक्ट, एंड ऑल्सो आई विल टेक अ थिन स्ट्रिप ऑफ द लेस एंड आई विल अप्लाई इट ऑन द नेक लाइन. एंड ये माय सिंपल ब्लैक टॉप इज नाउ ट्रांसफॉर्म्ड टू अ स्टाइलिश वन. आई जस्ट लव हाउ द बैक ऑफ दिस टॉप हैज टर्नड आउट. Couple it with a pair of jeans and let that neckline speak for you. For my second DIY, you need a simple round neck t-shirt and a pair of scissors. Mark a point at about 4 inches from the neckline and make a pattern just how I have made it. Once you are happy with the pattern, cut it with a pair of scissors. Once that is done, do the fine finishing, and in no time my choker pattern top is ready. This one is the latest fashion these days. I saw a lot of these patterns in the mall and so I recreated it for myself. The entire look is super cool and super trendy. You can also pair it with denim jackets or denim shirts as well. Don't forget to add those minimal accessories to your neckline and you are all set to rock the evening. For my third and the last DIY, I need a white top, some colorful pom-pom balls that you can easily get at a stationery shop, and fabric glue. Now for this DIY, arrange your pom-pom balls in the shape of a pocket at the left corner of your top. Stick these properly with the help of fabric glue. Make sure you insert a cardboard in your t-shirt and do it. Otherwise, the front and back of the top will stick together. Put some balls on the sleeves as well, and voila, you are absolutely good to go. Pair these bunch of colors with jeans, denim shorts or skirts, whatever you'd like. And a quirky pair of shoes is a must. I made these myself and the DIY video will be somewhere on the screen. Don't forget to check it out. This look is also perfect for your casual outings and vacations. In short, a colorful outfit for a colorful mood.
Thank you watching my video, guys. That's all from me for today. And all the material that I have used in this video, I will link it, link everything in the description bar below so that you can go ahead and check it out as well. Also, I've recently entered into this clothing DIY line. So yes, please do check out my previous videos as well. I will link them somewhere on the screen. And yes, that's all for today then. See you next time with yet another video. Till then, stay happy. Bye-bye.